limit with a gun in his lap. Thuggin', barking, swearing his phone tap. Used to be the rubber band man, I guess he just snapped. Ain't like he went to Rangers and learned to spray gas, so he practiced on base heads and straight cash. The world treated him like 3/5, so he caught 4/5. No other Marys and Josephs. He blows slates with PCP. Not too discerning, but was like a ritual when dude was burning. So we roll up without a hold up, take out a 20 and break that up in a crumpled up piece of money. The wildest dread, heard he referred to as Blicky as Nicky. In a bullet, he called the misled. One time he passed the boys in blue and saw red. Then the calm little voice inside his head said, gotta kill a cop, gotta kill a cop, pop. Gotta kill a cop, gotta kill a cop, pop. Gotta kill a cop, gotta kill a cop, pop. Gotta kill a cop, gotta kill a cop, pop. I'ma put that pig in a blanket. I'ma put that pig in a blanket. I'ma put that pig in a blanket. Said he put that pig in a blanket, and he did. He just blanked. Angel on his shoulders called him, but he banged it. There's nothing to do or say to stop him, and couldn't get in his way. Like the blood gang, he had a 9 in the tray. But a 12 gauge, fresh out the case, would be the weapon used to pop the officer in the face. Then started the chase, it was unnerving. Car swerving all over the place. Just when you thought it's about to end, no. He turned around, blasting at the cowards out the window with the 9 milli. The voice in his head on a continuous loop like Milli Vanilli. Girl, you know this. Gotta kill a cop, gotta kill a cop, pop. Gotta kill a cop, gotta kill a cop, pop. Gotta kill a cop, gotta kill a cop, pop. Gotta kill a cop, gotta kill a cop, pop. I'ma put that pig in a blanket. 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 He shot him and tried to breathe, skate out of town. They spot him, hopped in their V's to chase him down and blocked him. He couldn't leave and screamed the clown. We got him, get on your knees, get on the ground. He steps out, lights flashing in his eyes. His psychotic mind still tries to rationalize. Will start turning, feeling shifty. Thinking if I'm going down, I take some more of you cowards with me. He bust one, bust two. Put him on guards, guest list, plus a few. Trust fun kids, he don't trust you. What's truly sad is a man felt like he had to go this route just to get his just due. What's justice? He yelled to the suckers. They proceeded to back out the MAC-10 on you. Kept bucking like an old soldier till one of their slugs caught him in the shoulder. So he ducked behind the car, realizing he's about to spend the rest of his life behind bars, depressed. Knowing he's going down for the crime, he pressed Nicky's lips against his one last time.